A few ingredients to make this delicious soup: butternut squash, apples, onion, garlic, and thyme. Let it simmer until all your veggies are soft and remove that thyme before you start blitzing it and making it smooth. You can add heavy cream, or what I like is coconut milk, to just give it that velvety creaminess for the finishing touch. Don't forget to season with salt and pepper to the taste that you like.